want to be fast, you got to be flexible. And LaMarr's starting to know that. He has hamstring injuries in the past. I kind of talked to him when he first got here. He's done a lot of flexibility, a lot of stretching. He said no. So, I mean, he did a partner hamstring stretch. He did partner quads. I mean, those are the big things for LaMarr. Those are the tightest part of his body right now. Groin muscles. He's just so tight. He's just so big. I mean, each one of his legs has to be at least 80 pounds. I mean, they're heavy. You saw when I got done, I was sweating because it's so much mass. So he's so tight and so bulky that we need to get those muscles stretched back out. With him, he needs to do it on probably a daily basis. Again, longevity of his career. If he can stay loose and stay fit in his muscles, he's going to have longevity. What I do is mainly holds for about 10-second holds and have him press against me, and then do that probably about 3 times. So go up, hold for 10 seconds, have him press down against you. Go up, see if you can go further with him. Have him press back down against you, and then it'll be even harder. See if you can go further with him every time. Yeah, 3 times, 10 seconds. Quads that we did with him today, we're just pretty much just trying to hold his butt down on the ground. He's so compact, so if I had my forearm in his butt, what you do now is take his foot on your shoulder, just trying to raise up his leg as hard as you can. I mean, you got to be pretty strong to move this guy's big legs. Just hold him up there as long as you can. I mean, you hear him screaming, so I know I'm going far enough. So I know that's a good sign. But just try to hold it and just try to get him a good stretch when he gets done.